Hi and welcome to the session. I am Shashi and I am going to help you with the following question. Question says, find the maximum and minimum values, if any, of the following functions given by hx is equal to x plus 1, where x belongs to open interval minus 1, 1. Let us now start the solution. Function h is given by hx equal to x plus 1, where x belongs to open interval minus 1, 1. Now x belongs to open interval minus 1, 1 implies that x is less than 1 and greater than minus 1. Now this implies x plus 1 is less than 1 plus 1 and greater than minus 1 plus 1. This implies x plus 1 is greater than 0 and less than 2. We know 1 plus 1 is equal to 2 and minus 1 plus 1 is equal to 0. Now we know x plus 1 is equal to hx. So we can write hx is less than 2 and greater than 0. Now we know there are infinite values between 0 and 2. So this implies function h neither has a maximum value nor it has minimum value. So our required answer is function h neither has minimum nor maximum value. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Bye.